Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm sharing with you this DIY mask that is making my natural hair grow very healthy and thicker. This hair mask is making my natural hair grow very fast, and I hope it will help you too. Start with, I'm using tomato has a lot of vitamins that promotes healthy hair growth. Next, glycerin is very good for hair growth. It conditions our hair, it reduces scalp itching, it also removes split ends. Next is Fuller's F, also called calcium bentonite. It's very good for hair growth. It absorbs impurities from the hair. Next, I'm using my conditioner. This will help me when I'm washing the hair out, as I've already shampooed my hair. In my natural hair mask making process, I'm going to cut the tomato into pieces to make it easier for me to blend. I'm not taking the seeds or anything out of the tomato. I'm blending it as it is. I'm going to put it into one of my blenders that is able to blend things to a very smooth paste. So next, I'm going to place it into it and then just power it on and blend it until it becomes super blended and smooth, as I'm going to strain it out and take only the juice. That's what I'm going to use for this process. I don't need the whole of the tomato that I've blended into paste, only the juice that I'm going to extract out of it. So next, I'm going to use my little strainer, pour the tomato blended into it, and then just extract the juice out. As I said, I'll just press onto it until all the water is gone out of it. That's what I'm going to use the juice of it that I'm going to use to mix into my little other product that I have, and then that will be the end of my hair mask that I'm making today. This tomato is very good. If you read most of the things about tomato for the hair, is good for the hair, also good for the skin. If you have acne and things, you can use tomato on your skin as well. It's not only for the skin, as I said, you use it for your hair too, and so many other things. As we know, we eat it too. So now that I've finished, I'm pouring a little bit of water into the juice that I've extracted out of the tomato. The next, I'm going to add my Fuller's F. I'm using a 10 mils of a spoon to fetch the Fuller's F, and then just mix it throughout. When I finish this, I'm going to add my next product that I'm going to put into it. That will be conditioner. It doesn't matter how you mix it, which comes first or not. I just make sure I mix everything to a very smooth paste, and then I put into my hair. I'm using the same 10 ml spoon to get the conditioner into the paste. It doesn't matter how much conditioner you use, I think. I'm just using that little amount because that's what I needed into my mixture, because I only want enough quantity to use for once and not to save any down. So next, I'm adding my glycerin. That's what I put into it. Glycerin is very good for the hair. As I said, you know a lot of properties about glycerin. It stores water a lot into the hair by extracting more moisture from the atmosphere through into the hair. This will help your hair stay moisturized for a longer time. So I'm using my little bit of a mixer to just mix all together to make a smooth paste, as my hand is not able to make it as smooth as I want. As I finish now, I'm putting it into my little application container. This container has been helping me a lot. Anytime that I make my little mask, I put them into it, or even my oils for hair, I put into it, and then the little applicator on the mouth helps me directly put it onto my scalp, because I want the product right under my scalp and then before spreading the rest into my hair. So this is it now in the container, ready for me to use, as my hair is already washed. Hair is previously washed already with shampoo, no conditioning, as I'm going to use the conditioner that is in the mask. So my hair is ready to be put in the mask, and that is how it looks right now. It looks a little bit like light, but it's not. If you see it, well, it's that it's not running, it's a bit thick than it is looking. So I'm putting it directly under my scalp. What I'm doing now is using the mouth of the container and then my hand to separate my hair for me to get right underneath my roots and apply the product onto it. That is what I'm doing now. I make sure it goes right underneath my scalp. That's where I want it to go, under my hair. And then I'm going to mix the rest throughout into my hair, from the roots to the top of my hair. Make sure all the mask is gone into my hair. All the masks that I make today is going to go into my hair. I'm not going to reserve any down for another use. Next time I'm going to make another fresh one. You can use this product about 2 times a week if you want. This helps your hair grow so much. It has a lot of goodness in it. So as I finish putting it inside, I'm going to use my little kitchen bag. This is just a disposable one onto my hair to cover it. Keep this on about 30 to 1 hour, depending on what I'm doing. If I'm busy, when I finish, I wash it all out. I finish washing it, I make sure it's clean, and then I put my little oils into my hair as regular. Make sure if you're washing this product off your hair, you wash it thoroughly, because sometimes it does leave some residues on your hair. So you don't wash about just a few times and leave it. You just wash it thoroughly and make sure everything is gone out. My hair was just dried up, and then I put my little oils, as I said, into it. And this is how my hair is looking now. This is my 1 year growth that I started now. The hair is really, really growing than I thought. My hair is not that one that grows that quick. And so I'm proud that I'm able to make my hair grow that fast and healthy. Anytime I finish washing, then I put my little oils inside and massage my hair very, very well. This will help with good circulation on my hair and then promoting more hair growth. So as I finish, this is the end of what I do to my hair when I finish washing and I want to go somewhere very quick. I don't need any star. I just brush it and then wrap it up with this little string of mine that I cut from a stockings. It's very good. It helps me a lot. Anytime I use this, very easy to go. And you see that the hair is looking really, really good and healthy, very smooth looking from the front and nice looking. What do you think about my 1 year hair growth? Is it growing fast or is not? Leave your comments below and I'll be back to reply you concerning anything about the masks that I've made for my hair growth. Anything at all, just leave comment below and I'll be back to reply you. Thank you so much for joining me and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.